Today I'm gonna get my $75 go-kart finally running with a big 459 torque monster motor, but first I'm gonna need to cut off this bar on the frame so the motor fits properly. After mocking up the motor with the mounting plate, Noah threw on a few tack welds so we could weld the plate in for good. Now it's time for some voodoo magic. If you put the axle bearing hub in the oven and the bearing in the freezer, that leaves you with a slip fit. After that was done, I threw the bearings on, re-bolted the rear brake on, then my uncle machined the sprocket hub on a lathe so that it slides right on and aligns with the motor. Then, after safely securing the fuel tank to the frame, I threw on a fuel line, added gas and oil to the motor, and she was all ready to fire up. She's alive! Stay tuned because I'm driving it next.